Happening today, former Rochester Housing Authority Chairman George Moses is expected to be arraigned on new federal charges. Last week, Moses was slapped with a 55-count indictment charging him with conspiracy to commit wire fraud, aggravated identity theft, and more. Moses was already charged in a 28-count indictment last month. 58-year-old Janice White is also scheduled to be arraigned on 13 counts of conspiracy, wire fraud, and obstruction of justice.